Welcome back to my channel. For today's video, we're going to be doing a getting ready with me, but vacation edition, because I am on Catalina Island for my 4-year anniversary. So I wanted to show you guys how I have been doing my makeup for the past couple days. So let's get started. All right, so the first thing that I start with is my primer. I use a hydrating primer because it is vacation and I feel like my skin does dry out a little bit more when I'm outside in the sun. I actually got sunburned a little bit yesterday because I'm so fair. Yeah, but I'm going to be using the e.l.f. Hydrating Primer. I'm just going to take about 2 pumps. Not too much because there is a lot. And then just put it a little bit on my face. All right. Moving on into the next step, I'm gonna go in with my anti-wrinkle cream. I just put a little bit of this on my eyes to hopefully prevent any wrinkles from coming on. All right, so now that my face is all hydrated and ready to go, I'm gonna go in with my favorite foundation, the Estee Lauder Double Wear Foundation. I wear this in a warm vanilla. And I choose to use this one for my vacation just because it lasts all day. It is more of a full coverage one. So when I am on vacation, I just don't use as much as I would for like my full face glam look. If you just put a little bit, it is running out, so I have to use a brush to actually like get some out of it. I'm gonna go in with my beauty blender, the bigger side, and blend it all in. All right, so now that my foundation is done, I'm gonna go in with my powder. I use the Milani powder. I'm gonna just put this all around my face. I'm just gonna go in next with the Tarte Shape Tape Concealer. I am the shade Fair Neutral. The best concealer, guys, and especially right now, just woke up, gotta get rid of these bags. I'm just gonna go down the T-zone of my face. And then I'm gonna take the pointier side of the Beauty Blender and blend it all in. Okay, so because my concealer is obviously lighter, it's supposed to be, it does kind of whiten my face a little bit more. So I'm just gonna go in very quickly with my bronzer palette. This is the Park Ave Princess palette from Tarte, and it has so many shades. But I'm just gonna go in very lightly with the Princess cut. So I'm just gonna go in very lightly. And that's honestly all you need when you're on vacation. Last thing of our face, I'm just going to set all that we did because it is going to be a long day. I'm just gonna go in with the Honest Beauty Translucent Powder and just put this all over my face. And that is it for our face. Okay, moving into our eyes, I'm gonna go for a very, very, very natural look. We are doing a lot of things today. Do not need to be going crazy. So the first color, I'm gonna go in with this very, very first light color, and I'm just gonna put that in the creases of my eyes. And then next, I'm gonna go in with a little bit of a darker matte color. I'm gonna go in with this color right here, just in the outer V. And then the last step for my eyes, I love sparkle, so of course I still have to add some sparkle to my look. And so I'm just gonna go in with the very light color. So I'm gonna go in with this color right here. The palette is so dirty, sorry. I'm just gonna put it on my little brush. Perfect, just a little something, and then I'm just gonna go back in with the bigger brush and kind of just blend all three of those colors together. We do not need a lot. When you're on vacation, you just need a little bit to spice it up. Okay, so the next thing I'm gonna do is go in with the Maybelline Lasting Drama. This is the white eyeliner, and I just put it on the bottom of my eyelids to kind of make my eyes look a little bit bigger than they are. Perfect. And then I'm gonna go in with just my mascara. This is the Tarte Lights Camera Lashes mascara, and I'm gonna go in on my bottom lashes. I do have eyelash extensions on my top, so I can skip that step and make it real easy on me. Okay, sorry guys, had to change the battery. It was dying on me. What did I just do? My mascara. Okay, so the last step to fix these eyebrows, I'm just gonna brush them up. Kind of shape them the way I want them to look. And then I'm gonna go in with the Morphe Latte eyebrow cream. I'm gonna take the other side of the brush and just very lightly, because this does come on darker if you put a lot on it, and I don't really want a lot today. So I'm just going to put a little bit on it and start shaping my eyebrows. The very last thing that I do is, would have already have done this, but I brush my eyelashes. They in the mornings are crazy, so you gotta make them go back into place. You can do this with your normal eyelashes though too, they go crazy also. Okay, so now that all my makeup is done, I'm just gonna go in with the MAC Fix Plus Prep and Prime Spray and spray all over. And that is it, you guys. I hope you guys liked it. If you guys wanna see more makeup getting ready videos from me, such as my glam look or my everyday look, please make sure to give this video a big thumbs up, click that notification bell, and subscribe to my channel so you guys will see all the next videos that I post. I'll see you guys soon.